Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video, draw a circle of radius 4.5 cm with same center. Draw two more circle of radius 3.8 cm and 3 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us take here 4.5 cm length as a radius of a circle. Now, putting the compass here and taking any point as a center of a circle, then drawing here a circle. Now, this is the center of this circle, so taking here O as a center of this circle. Next, taking 3.8 cm length as a radius of the second circle. So this is 3.8 cm. Now putting the compass on the center O and drawing the second circle. Next, taking 3 cm length with the help of compass and scale. So this is 3 cm length. Now putting the compass on the center O, then drawing third circle with radius 3 cm. Now first joining the radius of the third circle. So taking here O as a point. Now drawing radius of the second circle. So marking here point B, then drawing radius of the first circle. So taking here point C. Okay, so here OA equal 3 cm, OB equal 3.8 cm and OC equal 4.5 cm. Okay, so therefore it is a concentric circle with same center O and with radii equal OA. So first third radii OA equal 3 cm, second radii OB equal 3.8 cm and the first radii OC equal 4.5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.